I almost like fainted the first time I came in because I think I was like dehydrated. The light and the spinning made me really dizzy. I had to like step outside.
Does anybody come from a house where the Christmas tree traditionally spins?
No, I've never.
Tradition?
Sure, we could, but we never figured it out.